some people wait, I want to let you clear because you don't sabi allergic to kind of calling him for over 40 years, like as you say. Then get a talk when they begin to watch people and see how where he been the MPRC and I sell the oil refinery. I don't know if you know anything for that, for clarify the air, because plenty of people can ask me that question. The we minimum I don't get them well, and even though I know say no to him, but maybe you know much more than me on concerning that.
Well, thank you very much for the question, DJ Million. Asabi Kande Yunkela, inside MPRC. MPRC means, not of secret, not of say person tell me, but MPRC. MPRC are they from the beginning. Yeri, I know everything but MPRC. Including Julius Madabio, have been the PLO, have been the principal liaison officer between the ministries of trade and industry, finance, and information. Okay. Now, I will break this down for now. Wednesday, April 29, 1992. When will they set for bring NPRC term na power? Julius Mada Biono be even day inside Piton. So for life today, the snap na public, they call himself the father of democracy, a damn lie. The one they will set Wednesday, April 29, 1992, they not call themselves father of democracy. Now coward will be laid on a shepema. Now they can't call himself father of democracy. What an insult. Okay, now we come to the oil refinery. Julius Maada Bio come after the coup d'etat, like 3-4 days later, even 1 week later, now he can't fit on. Okay? But because he had been a full lieutenant, and he been guest friendship with the top guns, encourage him. Make an PLO in charge of Ministry of Trade. Now I recommend Ato Abraham. When NPRC change Ato Abraham, then bring Alustan Fofana. Well, before NPRC they take over, IMF don't give the Momo APC, Momo led government ultimatum for implement structural adjustment. So the Minister of Trade under Momo a big document of sell the oil refinery. Then they pandande with NPRC take over. IMF not disown Sierra Leone because they've been there under a military government. They still continue with their program with that structural adjustment. The first two ministers of trade under NPRC now carry out that process there. Dr. Ato Abraham and Dr. Alusain Fofana. Now then two carry out the tender process for liquidate the oil refinery for Selam. That's in the Kande Yunkela, the America. Own Udepan Begam. Me and I know one call name. But me, now one person will a big and say, for I can't help you. It not the one come initially. But wait, my man will get love for the country. He left what he did they do. After we beg him, he come. By the time we come, the Yunkela, they come, the oil refinery in tender process done. In that tender process, they've been done before Kande Yunkela, they come. So for the people, they go around, they talk, saying, Kande Yunkela sell oil refinery. Even as Tamura Kamara, they utter that kind of nonsense, where he knows in this season, they have been part of the tender board. this Samuel Akama, where they go and call people, being a part of the people who sell the oil refinery, this Samuel Akama. Nonsense. He not be part of the tender board. Not be financial safety. What do you want to talk? And they pull this side so. If they want to go up and the oil refinery, Samuel Akamara, now part of the group will sell the oil refinery. Julius Maada Bio now been the ELO for trade, where they sell the oil refinery. Now, can the young Kelawe don't we come with the tender process done? Now, they want to put the load bank. Most of them are the mole mass. There is no day. Can the young Kelawe not sell no oil refinery? The government of Sierra Leone. The government of Sierra Leone now sell the oil refinery. Also, can the young Kela. No single person in Norway will be able to sell government property. Now, the government of Sierra Leone. And at that time, Julius Maada Bio, now I'm get the final say regarding the Ministry of Trade. So, if him be saying and not sell the oil refinery, next court, now in greed. So let Samuel Akamara, the way we have been part of the tender board, let them all spell the oil refinery. Can they even cannot be even the freedom? By the time we can they become Minister of Trade, that process they matter that you don't give the go ahead for let them spell the oil refinery. And it will defend them at the Supreme Council meeting, a concrete.